Yo, what's good, y'all? So obviously it's cold out here. That's why you can see me wearing the hood. I know I look ridiculous, but all we're gonna be doing today is showing y'all the jumper, and yeah, showing you how to improve your jumper or whatever. But enough of all that talk. Let's get it.
Okay, before I get into this video, can I just say that it's real cold out here, like real cold, like it's 7 degrees but it feels like negative three or something. So yeah, just bear with me and we'll be all right. So you see me here, just organizing my stuff. I didn't really stretch here and my camera, I don't know, it fell or something. But yeah, I'm just using the ball, kind of stretching. The ball was kind of deflated, but that's not gonna stop me. And it was really cold. But yeah, let's get this jumper in. Let me pick my song real quick. Alright, so obviously I feel warmed up now. So yeah, let's get this jumper in. Let's get the real jumper in.
Yeah.
shit is timing.
So obviously I forgot to give you guys some tips throughout the video, but that's what the end is for, of course. Alright, so some tips for your jumper just to make it more efficient and, you know, just, you know, increasing the likelihood of making it go in is obviously elbow straight, you know, tucked in as much as possible. And another thing is that you want to stay balanced. And if you're not balanced, then just make sure your chest is kind of square, because you're not always going to be balanced. As you can see, this shot here, I'm not really balanced so much. But yeah, balance is like something that's really key. Another thing is obviously facing towards the basket. Just getting used to that. As much as possible, just keeping your chest in front. Another thing that I like to do is your feet just kind of shoulder width apart. I mean, this is gonna come with like repetitive practice, of course. And the last thing that I think is probably the most important is like the follow through. I have a habit of like tucking my hands after the shot, but you know, the follow through is very important. Just keep your hand up, and just make sure that you hold it, just to make sure like the ball feels good off your fingertips and you kind of know when it's going in. At least I do. But you know, that's pretty much it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you on the next one. And deuces, y'all. Peace.